guys, welcome to my July monthly bullet journal cover, and for this month I'm going to be going with the 4th of July theme. So right now I'm just planning out where the lines of the US flag will be going. Now I'm going to use the Tombow in the number 528, and I'll be drawing a star instead of a dot. And now with the pen, I'm going to be making a drop shadow, except I'm not going to make the pen touch the Tombow, so there's going to be that negative space in between the Tombow and the pen. Taking the same blue Tombow, I'm going to make some marks on a separate piece of paper, and then I'm going to take my colorless blender to pick up some of the ink, and then make some stripes on the page. And so later I realized that I actually messed up on this third stripe because it's supposed to be the same length as the first two stripes. So if you're doing this design, please don't make the same mistake, but if you happen to make the same mistake, just draw a small stripe above the first one that you made, and then at the last stripe you can probably just fill it in with the solid blue and then maybe write something in it. Using the colorless blender again, except the rounded tip this time, I'm going to be drawing some small stars in different rows around the word July. Here's the final look of my July monthly cover. Here's what my outfit's header looks like. And my daily entries has the date, a star, and then the day of the week.